One of the biggest things we do within the Visual Arts Conservatory here at the Orange County School of the Arts is develop individuals that can go out and be creative in whatever field they're in.
The real world is really about questioning things and making smarter decisions that will improve things. Everyone sees the world a different way, and art really helps encourage creative problem solving.
We are looking for the students that don't just love to make art, but it is part of them. They want all the skills that they can get. They want that more than anything else.
The Visual Arts Conservatory is really the only place where you can take this huge variety of courses that allow you to really explore something new with art that you didn't know before.
We have foundational classes that make our students more well-rounded, creative individual.
They can draw, they can paint, they understand proportion, color theory, perspective.
Even if you're taking a ceramics course, taking a drawing course will help you with design. It'll help you understand the different fundamental pieces of other art forms.
The curriculum that we've developed is completely reflective of a college curriculum. Our students participate in figure drawing, metal arts, outdoor landscape painting, advanced illustration, advanced ceramics.
We also have plein air painting, printmaking, mixed media, photography.
All of these different courses that you can take to discover what art medium you really like working in. Having that going into college is a distinct advantage.
So we are developing mature individuals that really are accepting the creative part of who they are and also have an extreme discipline and skill.
Over time, visual arts has made me into a more mature artist. I've started to look at things with more maturity and create things with more skill, and I think that's the end goal for artists.
One of the great benefits of my job is seeing the caliber of these students and watching them raise each other up.
We're kind of like one big family. Being in this environment of support allows me to grow. I've been able to follow my own path and follow my own dreams and listen to myself.
What we have here is a very active learning environment. The kids teach each other. The kids teach us things that they want to know.
All of the teachers here are still pursuing their own artistic careers. They're still pursuing their own passions.
They're able to teach the students from a professional perspective. So our students are seeing what it takes to make it in those fields. Because our students' portfolios are so advanced and they exhibit such a unique voice in their body of work, it's not unusual at all that they're given early admission as well as scholarships to their school of choice.
We have students that go to all the top art colleges because they're skilled, they're knowledgeable, they're experienced, which is what we provide for them here.
When I graduate from this school, I will have so many more skills than I would have gotten from a normal high school experience. As I enter whatever field I choose, I'm going to have these critical thinking skills that are so vital to dealing with real world problems. Now, as I look forward to the future and as I look forward to my college experience, there are so many doors that are open for me, and that's something that I wouldn't be able to say without OSHA.